So just kind of take us through how excited are you for the season and how ready are you to kind of step into that starting point guard role? And you ready?
Yeah, I'm for sure ready for it. It's something my last 2 years here I've been working towards, trying to show myself and the coaches that I'm ready for that. And I think I've been doing that this spring, summer, and so far in the fall. And I'm excited.
You're a high energy guy, and you know Beaver fans love to see that out there. And you know they're excited to see what you can kind of do with a bigger role this year. How excited are you just to kind of just that have a bigger role this year and kind of have expectations fall at you a little bit?
I'm for sure excited. I feel as though everybody kind of wants to have that type of, not really pressure, but to have high expectations for yourself, whether it's for you, other people have it for you or you have it for yourself. So I'm just ready. I'm excited for it. I'm excited to get playing in front of the fans, for the fans, and for my team.
What have you seen from the newcomers so far? Like Chol and, you know, Ahmad, and just, you know, obviously goes on and on. They fit in well?
Everybody fits in well. A lot of talent from the new guys, a lot more than what I expected. It's a good group of guys. We're all gel together pretty well. So it should be an exciting year, all of us together.
What are some of the elements of your game that you've worked on as you get ready to take on this bigger role this year?
The elements of my game, I've worked on a little bit of everything. I've been in the weight room. I've been working on my shot, my ball handling, my passing. I just feel as though I could get better at everything, and I'm a hard worker, and I like to work. And I know as long as I'm getting better, that's going to help the team get better. So I've been working on a little bit of everything.
Given that you didn't get to have their reaction here, how excited are you guys for your home opener to be able to basically just get that welcome and that appreciation from Beaver Nation that you guys didn't get last year?
Yeah. It's something I'm for sure excited about, because I know the appreciation goes on both ends. We appreciate Beaver Nation showing us love, and I know they appreciate all the hard work and energy and effort we give. So I know both ends are excited, and just once that November 9th comes, I know everybody will be excited and happy for it.
Obviously, every year is different. Is this the deepest and most talented team you've been on here?
I tell people that since I've been here, this is for sure one of the deepest and most talented teams I've been on, for sure, since I've been here.
Coming off of an Elite Eight run, how exciting is that entering your next year? I mean, obviously you have to have high expectations for yourself, but the fact that you did just go and accomplish that, how exciting is it to come back a year later and try to replicate that?
It's for sure exciting, but you can't get too excited because we haven't done nothing yet. It's just all of right now is just ifs and what ifs. So we have to know what we're capable of and keep that goal in the back of our mind and work towards it.
Is the expectation for this program now to be NCAA tournament every year?
Yeah, I would say yes. I know that's the expectations we have, everybody inside the locker room has, from the coaches and the players. And I would say the fans, now that we just had the year that we had, I know they're probably expecting a little bit too. And that's a good expectation to have, so we're ready for it.
New look for you this year. When was the last time you got a haircut?
To be honest with you, I was just telling Jared Lucas this the day, right before Vegas, our freshman year.
Really?
Yeah, quarantine, yeah, that's the last time I got a haircut, right before COVID.